people in ancient Rome shared a public sponge to wipe themselves. Before toilet paper, people were forced to wipe using whatever natural materials they could find. In ancient Rome, people used a sponge attached to the end of a stick, which was shared by everyone. This sponge was known as xylospongium, and it was soaked in vinegar after use.